الوقت هو الحياة. Time is equivalent to your life. And we always remember the statements of Hassan Basri. May Allah reward the Prophet gave me this book. Okay, here he mentions in his kitab, Hassan al-Basri is a great at-tabi, he's from the tabi'een. So he was born at the time of Umar radiallahu anhu. And he saw many of the Sahaba, and he learned from them. So the people who were directly after the companions are known to be at-tabi'een. So the closer you are to the source of truth, the source of guidance, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the more guidance you will be upon. But the further away we become, unless you adhere to their way, you will become misguided. So he says, Hassan al-Basri, he says, Yabna Adam, O children of Adam, innama anta ayyam, you are nothing but a collection of days. You are nothing but a collection of days. إِذَا ذَهَبَ يَوْمُ ذَهَبَ بَعْضُ. And if a part of a day has gone, or a day, then a part of you has gone.